All right, well, State Representative Jeremy Gray has filed a bill to let high school students earn money from their name, image, or likeness. These type of NIL bills are typically used for athletes in college and beyond. But Gray hopes House Bill 25 will help high schoolers get used to working with NIL deals in higher education and beyond.